We're good.
Good what?
Let's go.
We're live. Alright, it's part two of Aladdin Fest over here. We're playing the SNES version. That
Aladdin Fest.
Yeah, Aladdin.
Aladdin Fest, 2017.
2017. Yeah, wow.
Give
me the times, jabroni.
None of us have ever played this version before. You know, there's a big debate, Genesis versus the Super Nintendo version. So
I think I've played the first level of this, because I remember definitely bouncing on heads.
I don't remember. I know the other one was done, the Genesis version was done with the Disney animators, generally considered to be the better graphically wise. I don't think this one has a sword. The Genesis one has a sword that you could use.
Yeah. Well, even the enemies don't have swords.
Oh, shit. Go in the other room.
Hello.
Just jumping on people's heads here.
Yeah.
Not much. I believe that, obviously.
Yeah. So all you do is jump on people?
Yes, sir.
This is gonna be boring. I mean, it doesn't look that bad. I mean, it kind of does look like a Capcom game for like Super Nintendo era.
Yeah.
I know it is, but like just in general, it's got that kind of feel to it. What does this do?
Hey, you! Get back here!
Whoa. All those apples.
All them teeth, no toothbrush.
So you probably have to utilize the apples more.
I would, I guess. I can't get up there. Ruin that. Oh. Alright, so you can climb on the side of stuff.
Oh. Whoa!
Apples also don't seem to be killing people. I think they just stun them.
And then they're just blowing them.
What's going on? Just random nonsense?
Yeah. This one a little bit. Maybe Josh had it. I don't know.
I mean, it's not bad so far, but like way less level or something.
Definitely love this.
What the hell does that mean?
Wow.
Wow, he gave me an extra heart.
Thanks, Genie.
Sweet.
Alright.
Is that considered one of the seven sages?
Look, I mean, it seems so.
I guess.
The design of this one's different, a little.
See Boo just go flying off the top over there.
So what, Boo's like your companion in this one?
not doing anything besides just
hanging around.
Yep.
I don't know what that thing. What does that thing mean?
What was it?
A scroll, like a scroll.
I don't remember.
Oh.
Whoa.
When I
got real mad at him.
Jumped on his barrel over there. A little Donkey Kong going on over here.
Damn you!
You damn street rat!
Yeah, get that chicken.
How I feel about this one yet. I mean, it's okay. It's not like, it's not horrible or anything. I guess I'm just kind of partial to the Genesis one because that's what we grew up with.
Oh, yeah.
Did you hear that mega sneeze from downstairs?
Yeah. Oh, boy.
Son of a gun. Like, what are these jewels even used for? Like, is that important?
Maybe they become lives at some point?
Like, I just tried to get that one. Obviously, it didn't work out too great.
Are those just for score?
I don't know. Loaf of bread. I mean, the graphics aren't bad.
No,
it's just different. The music, I mean, I don't know. I mean, I know the Super Nintendo had a better chip for music. It was actually developed by Sony. That was the start of their partnership when they were supposed to make the original Nintendo PlayStation.
Wow.
Nintendo PlayStation.
Imagine what would have happened.
There's actually a guy, we should put a link to it in our stuff. I forgot his name. Ben Heck might be it. He's on YouTube, but he a kid that found a prototype of the there's a kid that found a prototype of the Super Nintendo PlayStation combo thing. And it's like dad's like attic or something. And he brought it to this guy and they didn't have anything for like the disc.
You gotta hang on that.
Yeah. Come on.
Is it right here?
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Lisa. Looks like the Wii U.
Ah, shit.
It kind of does look like a Wii U.
Look up Ben Heck. I think that's what it is. On YouTube.
For the Wii U.
But, they did a breakdown of it. Like, they opened it up and they were, like, checking out, like, what technology it had in it and stuff. This is pretty interesting. It's like a whole, like, two-part thing that I watched. There's something wrong with it. Like, one of the sound things was messed up.
When did you start this? 335?
This one I'm not sure.
Kev, look up what these red things are for. Is there any purpose in these? Whoa, there's one up down there.
What, red? The jewels?
Yeah.
Shit. It said the red jewels give you a bigger boost in points than the regular
jewels.
That's
it?
Yeah.
No. We ain't wasting our time on points.
So, like, I guess the blue ones give you 1 point, and maybe the red ones give you more. I mean, they better.
Is that where the one-up was?
Yeah, it's not even worth it. I'm just gonna try to beat this. What are you typing over there?
Words.
Putting that link in.
Words.
Words.
Putting a link into our stream so people could see it for that video. Ben Heck.
Oh, what I was talking about?
Yeah.
I think, is there two videos? I think it was a two-part thing.
Well, they get the first part.
Smoke in this one. Just eating loaves of bread and turkey.
Three little hearts.
This one feels like a lot more childish. This boss fight.
Yeah, and the soundtrack's nowhere near as good as the second one. Because did Nintendo have, like, full rights to this, like Sega did?
I don't think so.
Because the soundtrack is quite a bit
kind of weak.
Like, the quality of the sound may be better, but the music itself...
I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing here.
Just jump on the jabroni. Oh, don't jump on him when he's swinging like crazy.
I wasn't trying to. What stage am I on right now? It's the first official boss fight.
Let's see.
Look at a boo
just hanging out.
Throwing punches.
This may be stage 1, level 4.
Oh, that's how it's going?
Yeah.
Shit. So whoa, Jasmine.
A lot more levels then.
Yeah, this may be way longer then. Though it's only had 7 levels. Oh. Stage 1. Yeah, you're right.
But there's only 5 stages.
They said 7.
Stage 2 has 2 levels. Stage 3 has...
Should we be writing this down? Just in case I freaking eat shit and we have to play it again?
No.
No. We'll just start over.
Stage 4 has...
Just get to the next stage.
3 levels. And stage 5...
Don't die.
Has 3 levels.
You could use RetroPie save.
No, I'm not trying to. I'm trying to
cheat the system.
Yeah, I'm trying to beat this legit.
Beating it legit.
Well, I mean, did Pittsburgh win? Is that still going on? So busy.
I mean, they should win.
Concentrating.
Last I checked, it was 30-6.
Yeah. Oh, so it's in 10 minutes quarter. Left. Yeah.
I'm tired, man.
We should play The Lost World Jurassic Park. That game was so hard. Got a Stadium Arcadium on vinyl the other day.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. I think they reissued it. So it was like really expensive. They even tried to get us like $80 or something.
I think you spent more on video games or arcade, I mean,
or records.
Records.
I don't know. It's probably close. I think my record collection's worth a lot more than my video games. It's like I have a decent amount of old stuff, but
do you think so? How many records do you have?
Definitely over 100.
Getting a little cocky, aren't we?
No, I counted up one time.
Right. Yeah, but does your video game collection include all the systems? And Clockwork Knight 2 unboxed. I mean, completely boxed. Factory
sealed. Guy at Video Game Trading Post probably gave me like at least $10 in store credit for that.
Yeah, they didn't have it. I said they don't get it very often either. And when they do, it's definitely not.
It's a rare game.
Yeah. They said they had the first one, disc only, I think.
It's probably expensive.
I imagine so. They gotta make money because they buy them off of eBay basically, or like garage sales.
You're supposed to touch that blue.
Yeah, I know, I can't. It's gone for forever.
Mm. For forever.
Oh, so that guy, I can't jump on. I'm not even worried about this other crap. Wow.
Better not be dropping us to our death, Abu.
That's what I thought he was doing.
Yeah, go down there. Peter Griffin did that, and he broke all of his bones.
I don't know, man. I'm just, like, not feeling this one.
Yeah, we could tell by how much you're sucking at it.
Yeah, real nice.
What's up, John Griffin over here?
Not doing too bad.
You got one life left.
How many did I start with? 3?
4? 5?
Now you're just making up numbers.
70?
Number took off. He's a grad.
Well, that's what I was supposed to use that for.
I did not know that was happening.
Getting lucky there.
We definitely have to have a Super Castlevania 4.
Yeah.
That's another hard game. You really gotta know what the hell you're doing.
Great Symphony of the Night.
That too would be cool.
That would take a while,
look,
though.
Look, these things you can't even do anything with.
Oh, yeah. Can't throw an apple at them?
So. Nope.
Nothing. Symphony of the Night. I think I had like 200% of it.
I think it goes up to 216.
Yeah, 216. Alright, that's what it did.
Yeah, you're missing it. I'm getting the lamp.
He's getting the lamp.
Oh, no.
Infidels.
I think I got three the first time, too. I wonder what happens if you get all.
Let's try it out.
It's too late now. Bottom bone. Realest guys in the room. How you doing?
How you doing?
I listened to, what is it? Sam Roberts radio.
Who's that?
He does, like, wrestling podcasts and stuff. But he had Enzo on his show.
That's cool.
Still you. It's fine.
Fine.
Don't get yelled at for being too loud in a second.
Bob.
Ah, Jesus.
And you're dead.
Just floating in lava over here.
Yeah.
Dead.
Wasn't the game plan.
Was it? Was it the game plan?
No, it was not.
Yeah. Miami's about to get a touchdown.
Bad time.
Maybe.
Just keep giving it to Jarvis Landry. Every single play.
Really?
Woo-hoo!
I wonder how many continues we get.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna have to maybe find out too. Yeah, I saw that too.
Oh.
Yeah, great.
What the hell is this guy doing? Jabroni.
Man. He shook again.
Man shook.
Jesus. Really?
Fucking shit.
This isn't Sega. I don't care.
Will you continue? Yes. Credits. So we only get two continues?
Two more.
Man.
It's too short for him. A lot of pressure on you right now.
I know. Caring about those red ones.
Miami got a touchdown. Looks like they came by nothing.
Yeah. I guess you could say that too. What are we on? Stage three right now?
Stage two.
No, this is no, this is stage
two.
I think it's stage three. Level three stage. Jesus!
Damn, this kid's getting real soft.
These fucking lava levels. The same thing last time.
S-A-W-F-T. Soft!
Good one, Kyle. I told you that.
Saying something over there?
Yeah, I'm dead again.
Wow.
The guy Griffin.
Wasting all my continues.
Probably need those later.
Yeah, considering I have no idea what I'm doing in this game.
What do you mean? It's a simple step. Jump.
Yeah, well, after I end up failing this and we have to start from scratch, you can play it.
I'll start from scratch. I'll start from the password.
You remember what it was?
Yeah.
What was it?
Jafar, Abu, Jasmine, Genie.
I think you're a tough guy or something. Oh, great.
Give me this. Get out of here.
You're just gonna have to take over.
It's so soft. It's getting salty.
Salty McGriffin.
Rush.
This map is what's the rush. Same fucking spot I died last time. The furthest I got last time. This is bad. Downfall. Reminds me of Ghosts and Goblins. Yeah. I don't know what that is, but I hope it's a continue. Shitty beginning again. Definitely has some like Ghosts and Goblins, some super Ghosts and Goblins soundtrack aspects to it.
Right there.
Just in that. Cal, look at what that scroll does.
Aladdin to hover over too high up items, hard to reach places, and over unnecessary enemies.
That was me to hover?
Yeah.
How the fuck am I gonna do that?
I don't know what the button is on there.
Whatever. Done, finally. Jesus
Christ. It's fucking dead.
I was drinking a beer.
So you get.
Jesus, really?
I guess you're gonna go up there, huh?
Go just gotta
play. You can move forward and backwards. Jesus
Christ. this game's totally destroying him.
Done. It just did. Game over.
You just gotta rave. Might as well start the stream over again. Round two. Non-shit version.
Yeah. Fucking disgrace.
Man.
Man, weak ass playing. Here we go. Nice.
Penis. What do you mean?
Penis!
Oh, look. As soon as I know the password for him, now he wants to play it. I want to duel that the whole thing over again.
Jabroni. Man, what a chump.
Ugh. Oh, I've been waiting for that.
Must be nice, considering you already know what to do.
Jump?
Yeah.
Like, you
that's all you
had
do
to?
In this game. You don't have a sword or anything. You have a few apples.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like a street rat wasted food.
Also, those gems give you another heart once you reach 100.
Thanks for letting us know now.
Well, better late than ever, you know?
Jesus. Bitch. This control is so sweaty.
Gives you genie's break time. Just a chance game that can give me credits, a heart refill, two up, one up.
Man, there's a game here, Aladdin 2.
I've seen the Game Gear Aladdin. I think I've played it too. My cousin made it.
There's Aladdin on Game Boy too. Man, we could just keep blowing out Aladdin games.
Yeah, it's probably impossible to stream
Game Gear.
Oh, well, we can stream it on here.
I have to do the pie.
What the fuck was that?
I'll give you a pie.
Cream pie.
Wow.
Wow, Savage Griffin.
How you doing, Kyle? Oh, not too good, huh? Grab that scarab.
One gone.
Wow, nice jump. Stupid idiot.
Holy jump. Right there. That's annoying. Man, you get no credits from the password. Only get one.
Oh.
scarab.
What the fuck was that? How do you even miss that?
Selling the box for the Blockbuster competition, Donkey Kong one.
Yeah.
Just the box. $1,000. Ridiculous. No bids. Wow. Think you good or something? You go forward and backwards, up and down. Watch out, Kyle.
Get clothesline by foot.
Jesus.
Here we go.
Get back into it. They only gave me one credit. They gave you like four. Yeah.
I guess I'm sorry.
I just said it.
Man, round three on this. Password.
Oh, you want to know the password?
The password.
What is it?
Stop. Just tell me what the fucking password is.
Jasmine Genie.
See?
What?
Jasmine and Genie.
Fucking jerk.
Yeah. He knew it. Just open up them ear holes.
Price Calvin knows he's so busy talking to all of our thousands of followers right now.
I don't think he's doing anything over that. Fucking chomp down on pretzels.
Somebody gotta do it.
Fucking pretzel.
What pretzels?
Piece of shit.
Damn it! Blaine's not used to this one, so he can't just fly right through it.
So
fireball of the gut feel.
Not that great. That we want to hear. Didn't feel that good.
Yeah.
Is that what that does? Boom.
Yep.
So, is it a scroll or is it a piece of cloth?
I think it's a cloth.
It's
a cloth.
Wow. Here, huh?
Come in hot. Just take it. Take it all the way. Oh, yeah.
Man, look at that vast improvement already. You gonna tell me we could have been doing that the whole time?
Well, I told you that like 20 minutes ago.
We didn't know which button it was.
Yeah,
we...
That's not my fault.
100% your fault.
Oh my god.
The game is so much easier.
It just changed the whole dynamic of the game now.
It's alright, it died twice and then one.
Man, we got a bonus stage this time too.
Get them two up, boy.
We can sure as hell use it.
Yes.
Boom!
Needed that for morale. Yeah.
Thanks, Genie.
Yeah, that's a fucking horrible level.
Shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, you better get your ass off there, boy.
Right now. Kidding me.
I think you have to get as far ahead as possible.
I think you gotta shut up. The guy sitting in the corner doing nothing.
I'm the reference guy.
Yeah. Reference my nuts.
I told you about that cloth.
Yeah, thanks.
Not my fault. You didn't use
it. Yeah, the cloth. How do you use it? I don't know.
You have different buttons on there. What am I gonna tell you? Press A? You got an A on there, motherfucker?
Yeah.
I thought.
Bitch.
Damn it! I wasn't paying attention.
Using all those one-ups. Gotta get that jabroni over here. Alright.
We have to get past this just so we can get to the next stage.
We gotta get the hell out of the stage.
Get the password.
You piece of shit.
Did the same shit last time.
Yeah, like what the...
Boner.
Maybe follow more directly behind it.
Maybe yeah. Shut up, Calvi.
All right, whatever you say. It's just gonna be real funny when you die there again. Didn't even make it there.
Didn't make it.
Real funny.
It's real funny.
It's real funny. Damn, the Super Nintendo.
You need the password?
Yeah, I do.
Did the wrong one?
Dude, my face blanched.
Imagine if it took me the last level.
Wow.
That would be called cheating.
Yeah, I know it would be called cheating. Let's play this garbage level fucking all over. Oh, off to a bang.
Probably the only way you could get to the level. Last level.
Wow, Kyle. Some strong derogatory words over there.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm fucking kidding me.
Fucking jabroni wasting my lives. Hats backwards. Shit's getting real.
You fucking come on, man!
Just jump the lava again and get it over with. Put in that code again.
Man, this guy.
This is pathetic, man.
You ever want to get your lives wasted? Just go to this guy.
He'll show you how it's done.
Don't even continue.
I'm going back to the main screen, and we'll just fucking put the password in and start over. This is... The struggle is real.
This is embarrassing.
I'm gonna take a quick nap. Let me know when you're done.
There's a video that went viral of a kid that fell asleep while he was streaming.
Man. That's like Billy when he did the 24-hour thing.
He's just sleeping.
He was waiting for the game to update or whatever, and it was taking so long, so he just passed out for like 2 hours.
He was just sitting there sleeping?
Yeah, I was watching him sleep.
It was beautiful.
I was like, is he asleep? Like 4:30 or something.
Kyle used to fall asleep playing Destiny all the time.
Kyle always falls asleep playing Destiny. That's how he doesn't die.
Characters just walking into walls in the corner.
Oh, that's when I was doing heavy hours. Oh. Running on no sleep.
These are excessive. You hear
that, guy?
Shut up. No, I think I'm actually gonna go.
Where are you going?
She's going home.
My second home. My mom's out, so she can come get me, so I don't feel like trying.
Nice.
It's really hot up here.
There's a camera camera burning, candle burning.
It's just us.
Yeah, it's us. Just look hot
the window.
Dude sweat.
Hot dude sweat on your boots. Fan, huh? Sweat on your helmet.
Next to each other.
I think that thing's on, though.
Yeah.
So I was talking to Trisha.
How was your tropical smoothie?
I didn't get a smoothie. I just got the Thai
chicken.
Yeah, that one. It was good. Why?
My chicken was weird.
Really?
Yeah.
It was fine.
It tasted like
rubbery.
Chewy rubber. Yeah.
I'm
getting really cocky with that fucking parachute, bro.
Yeah, what do you think about that?
Parachute all over the place.
Almost parachuted to his death like 10 times.
I'm parachuting your fucking balls.
Penetrating penis.
It looks like a shit coming out of your butt. Right in the bottom over there.
It's like a lump of shit.
Alright, two up.
Two up, here we go!
Plane needs it.
Yeah, this Jabroni's gonna fucking star.
One star for you.
I don't know what the star means.
Lone Star.
Man, I could go for watching that too.
Yeah. You gotta one up.
We didn't get it.
You got a star.
Whoa!
Oh! I think they know you need it.
They're like, we know this level.
Just keep giving
hard.
Them the 2-up.
Oh my god. It's giving us more life.
Maybe you should retropod.
Oh my god! You gotta be kidding me!
I'm gonna say maybe you should retropod save.
I'm not retropod saving on this.
Oh my god, come on!
Retropod save over.
You might as well.
We're not trying to make these people watch the same stage over and over
again. Dude, we're putting the password in, so it's just bringing us back this anyway.
Yeah, we gotta earn it. They gotta see how the struggle is. We're playing this as legit.
They see
as
you
possible.
Struggle enough.
Yeah, it's fucking terrible.
I feel the struggle.
So sorry for you.
Us. Oh my
With
god.
With this dumb idiot retropie save already. He's such a stupid idiot.
I don't beat it through this round of continues, then I'll fucking retro pie save it.
Yeah, you may not get the two up again. It's too late now.
Alright, here's where it gets fucking tricky.
Who's facing this cube here?
I think you have to be ahead of that boulder.
Yeah. Or go under. How am I gonna be ahead of it? The fucking other stuff is there.
All the way up.
Then move down.
You just have to know when to move all the way up.
I feel like it's so fucking easy over there.
It's so easy.
This guy.
Even a caveman can. We're gonna need to turn that there Giants game on.
Yeah.
Jesus.
There's a brick there. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Trying to remote to the Giants.
God, I would have got it myself.
Freaking renegade over here. It's probably channel.
Oh, come on, you piece of shit! This is so frustrating.
Is this guy even touching the buttons anymore?
He's just crashing into cliffs.
I think he just really likes this stage and wants to keep playing it over again.
Yeah, that's exactly it. I'm a huge fan of.
I never want this to end, ever. You did it.
Whoa. It's like.
What the fuck did you just do?
Oh my god.
What happened?
I think I reset the game.
Jesus.
You gotta be kidding me.
What the hell did you do that?
My hands are all sweaty. I tried to reset myself and I hit the.
You got so excited.
Oh my god.
The game.
Fucking jabroni!
Oh my god. Stupid asshole.
Just cut it up in a compilation.
Ugh.
You like watch dumb idiot game when he finally beats the stage.
I wonder if that's it. Like I'm damn it. Man, what this is.
Oh, this looks familiar.
Fuck.
Man.
Oh, that looks familiar.
Hello.
Have fun at your parents.
Thanks.
It's weird. You only kiss them once.
Yeah. I know. It's concentrating.
They usually do some gay fucking triple smooch.
It's like a handshake for weirdos.
Thanks. Thanks for the support, assholes.
This is
like the French.
The French do that?
No.
But they do side.
Side middle?
Yeah.
It's like a cheat code for kissing?
They just do triple middles.
Oh, you gotta be fucking me.
It's a good spot.
At least you got your cape.
Yeah, we got one life though.
You get that street cred.
Better get that boy.
Nope. He's gone.
Donezo.
Kaputs. Gone, dead.
Back to the beginning.
Start.
This is the fucking pits, man.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Okay, I'm too comfortable with that.
Batman over here, capes and weight everything.
Yeah.
That's how you gotta do it. Just fucking cape it up, dude.
You just caped it up into the lava.
Thank you. See if you get that, that 2 up.
Retro Pie saved that shit.
You get this 2 up.
Oh, yeah.
That means that the system is rigged.
I've been watching it while it goes around.
Uh-oh. You got it.
No, it did not.
Wow.
Star for the jabroni.
I don't know what that does.
Oh, my goodness!
Give me them credits, baby!
That's a pretty good one, too.
That is, because you're going to die right now.
Man, I turn the fan on, then my hand's not as fucking gross and slippery as it used to be.
That was it. The old slip factor.
Oh. Slipped right into that rock, didn't you?
Anybody need a brewski?
I do.
Do we want those Amstels in there, or do we want the Millers?
Yeah, finish the Amstels up.
Finish the old beer up.
I have my 3-year-old Amstels that have just been sitting in there, trying to pawn them off.
Oh, you fucker.
Welcome to Dead City, population you.
Could have been more appropriate. Genesis one is so much easier. At least with, like, this shit.
I was like, ooh, you couldn't even hold a sword, you just hop around, you just beep bopping.
Oh, come on!
Just beep bopping his way to death.
Just beep bopping your way to a death sentence.
It's not over yet.
Are you kidding me?
You gotta be kidding me.
Nice.
This level is so unfairly hard.
God, are you fucking kidding me?
God,
the lava was even letting you go.
Oh, yeah. Because it's not hard to control this thing to begin with.
Yeah, but you could have slowed down. The lava was done.
Oh, my God. Did Richard save that shit?
Unbelievable. I'm so fucking sick of this stupid level.
I'm having a lot of fun watching you die.
How many times have I died at this fucking thing?
About 100.
About a tree fitty.
Tree fitty.
So we sneaked that in there.
Slow down.
Just flying through here.
Whoa!
Wow, he did it.
Retro 5 reset that.
Remember this.
Genie
Jafar. Genie Jafar, Aladdin, boo.
All right, back on track here.
There for your cheat code, you cheat bastard.
The hell? Alright. Automatically don't like this genie level better than the other one. Just fucking pots with feet.
This looks like it belongs in Hercules. You know, like in the beginning of Hercules?
Whoa, go back. Go down, sucker.
On Mount Olympus, and it's all cloudy. Like this.
Check that out.
Maybe you should have a Nimbus.
Nimbus 3000?
Yeah, one of those.
Nimbus 2000?
One of them fancy things. Broomstick.
One of them schmoly's boards.
Did you watch Dragon Ball Super last night? I DVR'd it.
Yeah, I did. I mean, I've seen it in Japanese, but...
Yeah, no, I know you...
I do love Sean Schemmel and Christopher Sabat.
Did you tell him that?
Yeah. Every night.
I love you.
Oh, you piece of shit. I didn't know what he was doing. I thought I was supposed to follow him.
Sabat, I love you. And I really like your work in Dragon Ball. And in Dragon Ball Super.
His Twitter is @voiceofVegeta. Or Vegeta's voice, or whatever it is. But yeah, I tweeted at them yesterday.
Yeah, you know.
I was feeling hot, you know.
Nice thingy.
You gonna give you a ride?
Oh. Well, Puff Daddy.
Oof. What it tastes this cloud.
What's the point of this?
This level sucks.
Man. Whoa.
You guys getting all kinds of cocky.
It's just not fun compared to the Genesis one. I mean, this is like a shitty bootleg version. You see that?
It's because you've been getting beaten on.
How about that lava level? The lava level's terrible.
Meat down the meat down.
Lava level killed you.
Lava level just destroyed my day.
I got poppin' genie heads? Alright.
Hey, Omar, what's poppin'?
Genie heads, that's what?
Oh.
Ooh, kick that pot. Oh man, you were getting a little cocky there, weren't you?
Yeah, he was.
He was like, oh, I'll just glide across.
Oh my god!
That was close.
Stupid idiot move.
What level was Genie level 2? Is that the ring?
Get
over here, you fucking scarab.
Check. That was 3.
Let me take a look, see.
Lava level is 3, this is level 4.
Ooh, level 4, so you only have one more level after this.
Is there 7 or 5? You're sure it's 5?
5. Mono right now. So there are 3 stages, 3 levels in stage 4, and then stage 5 has 3 levels as well.
Oh,
reach 3, I think, out of this one.
That weird ass tongue. Really using that plastic bag to its advantage.
Here is a shopping bag. Please use it wisely. Is this game coming on at 4:45?
I guess so.
Whatever, I do what I want. It's only like 5 seconds after. Oh.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Kick off. Yeah, run that bitch. Yeah.
Oh, come on. Over. Nice hit. Alright, we get to 27.
28, Blaine.
Back to work, Blaine. You got a game to beat.
I'm not allowed to watch the football game.
Not another word out of you.
This isn't America. Whoa, so easy. After taking on that lava level?
The wow. Stage is stage 4, done?
The stage is a joke.
Take a picture of that, so don't forget it.
Take a picture of your butt.
I got it. Abu Lan Genie Jazz.
Wow, look at his face.
Yeah! Did you say Genie Jasmine?
Yeah. Pat. That motherfucker just texted you?
Yeah, I texted him earlier.
You can't text the group? Piece of shit. He's listening right now.
Well, hold on. In his defense, he was opening the group to like 380 messages.
Yeah, well,
with that.
That's not his defense at all. He should be looking at that non-stop, like everybody else.
Why is there 380 something unopened messages?
True.
Does it even say that? I feel like it would just say 99 plus.
Where the hell? When did this take place in the game?
Whoa. Them sand pigeons.
Schmidgens.
Is this an underground sewer?
Yeah. Remember this part of the movie?
Not quite.
Yeah, get that bread.
Get
that scarab.
I got it.
Man, guys over here trying not to get scarabs.
Where is it? This guy's just bagging way too much.
Don't you ever tell me I'm bagging too much.
My name is Bag.
That is correct. Bad guy Griffin. How's that for bagging? I was watching Practical Jokers the other day. And they,
That's what you get for bagging!
Speaking of bagging, in the
bag
show,
Happy Griffin.
They had, Murph.
Just plastic bag my way over there. No, the sand doesn't do well with plastic bags. You should know that.
Now I don't have a plastic bag anymore.
Fucking dummy.
You lost it?
Man, how are you gonna get by with that? Your plastic bag?
I don't know.
I'm hitting a plastic bag this time.
Wow, almost died out of there. Oh.
Why?
The scarabe.
He was hoping for a plastic bag.
Yeah.
I was. Plastic bag would have been phenomenal.
Whoa.
There it is, the bag.
I think the bag is a
Oh, no!
It's a chicken!
It's a chicken!
You bastards. Didn't even need that chicken.
Give me my fucking bag back.
No bag for you.
Some kind of sick joke.
Got this jabroni down here waiting to ambush you.
How come this guy's purple and green?
Because he's an idiot. Stupid idiot.
Whoa!
Wow, you see that?
Would you bag across that without a bag?
You better wish for a bag.
That was,
You think I got a bag on this spin wheel?
Who's gonna give me a bag? Maybe if you get the genie, he gives you a bag.
Bagging it.
Here's a Stop and Shop bag. You've been looking for one?
And that Stardust.
One up.
Is he at home watching this?
No, he's on the train.
The train? He has pee pee sucked?
Train jumps? Jump it!
Yeah, chomp!
Go!
Chomp! Ah! Man, that would be a perfect bag opportunity.
You could have bagged your way right through there. Yeah. Can't anymore. I ain't got no bag. Look at you.
Whoa, your bag.
Wow.
Probably right behind that guy.
Probably is. He's stopping me from getting my bag
either
back.
Either that or rotisserie chicken.
Hey man, rotisserie chickens were hard to come by in these days.
Yeah. They didn't even have chickens.
You hear that? No chickens. Whoa. You like that?
I'm coming chicken. From my bag with a vengeance, you piece of shit.
This guy thinks he can get me.
Suck damn it!
Full hearts, no bag.
Give him an extra heart, too.
Yeah, that was an extra heart.
Yeah.
Look at how many more hearts I could have had if we didn't suck at this game. Oh, wow.
When do you plan on getting on that other platform?
As soon as I can. You gotta jump for it.
Oh, my God. Shut up.
No, just try jumping, though.
Jump.
Whoa! Look at what happened.
Whoa.
He's glitching his way to freedom.
Bag. Bag City.
I can smell it.
That's my fort.
Oh!
Whoa! Wow, they're giving you literally everything except everything, the bag.
Everything but what I need. The beloved bag.
Do you really need a bag for this thing?
Yeah, dude, where's my sheet?
Oh, you probably need a bag right here.
This would be perfect bag territory.
Spike zone.
They're just toying with me now. I bet you'd really like a bag during this area.
Yeah, man, you really don't need one. Whoa, look at that chicken.
Thanks for the chicken.
Wow. This looks difficult. I'm gonna save my state right here.
Stage, and we win.
I don't even know. I think you got one more stage.
No, was there no bosses?
It doesn't look like it. Yeah, fuck. Jabroni.
Ain't nothing a little bag can't handle.
I need my bag back.
That's it. Game's over. You ain't never getting a bag.
I think you're right. It's terrible. Man, I could have bagged so hard in that spot.
This is the boss level. Whoa.
Look at this freaking guy. Oh my god. Now Whoa. It's a boss. I ain't got no bag.
What the hell kind of boss is this?
Oh, it's a boo.
Oh.
Sick bastard. Deranged little monkey. Where's Jafar?
That was it?
This is like the alternate tales of Aladdin.
There's gotta be 7 and not 5 then.
Huh. Maybe there is. Maybe this Jabroni is lying to you. Why are you taking a picture of it?
Because I can't remember anything.
It's in the group. He's been writing it down.
I didn't write that one.
Yeah, see? Good. Well, I know it. Did you write it?
No. I didn't even see it. Well, I saw it. I didn't take note of it.
Is what?
You take a picture.
Jasmine Jafar, old man Jasmine.
He's the king?
Old man.
Yeah, he's old man. Whatever.
Wow.
Another one of these fucking levels?
Don't hit those doves.
No, I just think it's a whole new world. Wow. Bump that shit.
Action. You better not get hit killed.
Just collect all your crap. Maybe they'll have a bag here.
Not when you have a carpet.
A whole new world. A whole new world. Imagine they just got impaled on the top of the roof.
Yeah. Just squashed them. Out of nowhere. Just a wave of
Jasmine,
lava.
No!
A wave of lava just comes right behind him.
Yep, that'd be a great way to end the game.
Wow, Blaine, you're so good at collecting these gems.
Thanks, Kyle.
Except the red ones. I've been slacking on that.
Well, you're gonna make
her sick.
This is not how they did it in the movie. He's like, hey, check this out. I would be way better if I had my bag with me. Stupid magic carpet. Congratulations, you won! Well, that was a bonus stage. Jafar, Jasmine, Aladdin, Jafar.
Why are you taking a picture?
What's this one doing, Kyle?
You can't remember that?
No, I took a picture. Somebody wrote our thing.
What do you say?
What are you doing over there, Calvi? Nothing?
It just happened.
It did just happen.
Oh. Nobody important.
Who is it?
Nobody important, he says.
Who is it?
It's Cheese Whiz.
Oh. Cheese Whiz.
I thought Crack-A-Dick might have been checking us out.
Crack-A-Dick.
Crack-A-Dick, my man.
No, no. It's Crack-A-Dick. His name is Crack-Addict.
That's Crack-A-Dick.
Crack-A-Dick is such a great name.
Man.
If that this looks like the movie.
Oh, yeah. Where this, you get to fight Jafar?
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
Don't get too excited. You're running into everyone.
Yeah, at least I got my bag.
How many times do you use it already?
You're not going to have it for much longer if you keep this shit up.
Yeah. Don't talk to me like that. I got my bag.
Oh, yeah!
Whoa.
Think about that piece of shit.
Yeah, let me get those apples I don't use.
Getting so cocky.
You don't know what it feels like to get my bag back.
Look at this.
Whoa, one up, you jabroni.
Whatever. Skipping one ups because you got bags.
It's like, I don't need a one up, I got a bag.
Yeah, that's right. I don't.
It's nothing. Now you got a heart, and 80% of a heart.
Yeah, but I do got a bag. Wow, Iago. What's this motherfucker doing?
Apple, right to the jaw.
None of this happened in the movie. This game is so inaccurate.
This is exactly what happened in the movie. Throw an apple at that dick. Stupid bird.
Oh, look at this fucking jabroni. He got me.
It'd be cool if they made a live action Aladdin movie.
Probably translate pretty well.
I think so.
Yeah, what do you know?
Everything?
Guys,
dropping these things like the fucking M&Ms over here.
He doesn't have a skull.
And those guys are impervious to skulls, of course.
Ah, yes. That guy just tried to put a hole in your bag. Piece of shit.
Dropping fire on his head? You piece of crap.
That's what he gets.
Burn! Aladdin wasn't such a savage. Nice. Get a scarab for nothing. This is the last stage, probably. Oh, never mind. Yeah, there is a
How many stages are there?
Oh, yeah,
like
I
said.
I forgot to scroll down. That's exactly what happened.
That's exactly what happened. I got to this. I'm like, oh, okay, it's done. There's Jafar's palace.
Wait, was that the...
Which has three.
Go back
and
up.
And then the final battle, stage 7.
Was that the layout of the lava pit?
No, this is the layout of the,
The shit level? The
world thing.
Oh.
Got a credit.
Oh, so you're here. Stage 6.
Nice catch, Shepard.
Level 3. And then it's just the Jafar fight.
Do I need apples for that?
I imagine you do.
You consider all I'm doing is jumping on people's fucking heads in this game. Burn my bag.
Not up in here. Yeah, knock his ass out.
Give me a turkey. I'll take that too.
Yeah, so you're gonna have to.
Dead.
There's a chicken at the beginning of the stage.
This one?
No. Stage 7. So after this.
Oh, thanks. Thanks for the heads up.
Just, you know, in case you're hungry. Need some chickens.
I don't know how well your bag is going to do on the final stage.
It's going to do great.
When has the bag ever failed?
It's my most trusted companion.
The game was so difficult before the bag.
You saw how much better it's gotten.
Yeah.
This game
couldn't
with the
even
bag,
get up to the lava race
it's
before
like,
that.
It's like a whole new game.
Whole new game. Blaine has his bag and he's safe. Look at that. You would have died right there. Thanks, bag.
Wow, you're not going to get that?
He doesn't care about nothing.
You need apples,
he just
bro.
Wants to get the Jafar and
touchdown. Oh, man.
All I'm doing is using my bag to
good
the best
defense.
Of my abilities.
He just doesn't want to lose that bag.
Oh, yeah, fuck.
Oh, man, you're going to lose that bag.
Wow, I don't even know how you lived in that.
It's because the bag gave me all his powers.
He was floating on top of the bag?
What does that do?
I don't know. I can't get off of it, though, because it might drop me in the...
Yeah, just play it real safe until you get to Jafar.
Oh, change out that button.
Oh, there goes your chicken.
Wow.
Shit, it's a roasted
now that's
now it's roasted yeah. chicken?
Oh, it's still
yeah.
there. It'd be funny if it changed colors. It changes the direction. Ooh. You gotta hop on the other one. Get off.
Wow.
Guy.
Yeah, see? I wouldn't have been able to do that if I ain't got no fucking bag.
Bread. Yes.
You know what bread you got. That's it?
Jafar.
Jump on top of his head?
Yeah, well, this isn't the one. But yeah, you're supposed to use this to jump on top of your thing.
Throw apples on?
I don't know.
Blaine's doing a terrible job.
I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing.
You're fucking bagging it up too much. He said the bag won't work as well.
Well, this isn't the final battle. I think you face him again after this. Turns into a snake.
Or turns into a snake.
A snake, a snake.
Yeah, how about that for the bag not working good? Mm-hmm.
Stupid idiot.
Yeah.
Yarn.
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 Ah, put in.
myself!
What was that?
From Resident Evil. I forget what he says, but he's like,
what is it, you fucking asshole?
I'm playing.
Don't remember what you're talking about.
Resident Evil 4.
Shit's name.
You lost to Jafar?
Jabroni.
Jabroni Jones. Is this how many times you gotta hit him?
Too many. Chicken pots over here.
Well, what do you think I'm getting that roasted chicken from? Can you just come out of the sky, the lightning bolts?
Wow, too easy. Put them in a body bag.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Save one of them chickens so you can pop on them here. Man,
chicken egg Griffin. Wow.
Look at that.
One more and this sucker's going down.
Stupid Jafar. Wow.
How do you like that, stupid idiot?
Now you gotta face Snake Jafar. The worst kind of Jafar.
Snafar.
Take your picture, guy.
I am.
You can't remember that?
No. It's to prove that we're beating it. Who are you talking to?
Huh?
Yourself?
Our
Is that
audience.
You?
Oh, yeah, it's me.
You chatting on your phone and then going on the computer and chatting back?
I haven't been on my phone
in
years.
What do you think about this game? This game's really good, Ryan. Any comments about it?
If yeah. I wanted great advice, I would talk to myself.
Final
just
battle.
Just sitting here enjoying you getting your ass kicked.
Oh, there's a chicken, bro.
I got the chicken. I got my bag. I got a few fucking
got a
chicken
apples. Bag. Chicken. A bag.
How do I beat this guy?
You gotta use a bag. Put him in a body bag, Griff.
Snake Jafar.
I gotta throw some apples on him.
Snafar.
You could probably jump on
this. Gotta hop on the Maggies.
Look how much this is slowing down.
Useless bag.
It's giving you that slow motion feel.
Bag him in the head.
Getting real high. Watching the flames. Get him!
Hit him!
Yeah.
Man, if he didn't have the bag.
Oh! What the hell was that? The guy got gypped.
Now that I know what to do, this ain't too bad. The bag makes all the difference in this.
Of course. As it always has.
Two more hits.
Whoa! Man, shit. Weak.
I'll get him, don't worry. Now I know what he's doing. I got my bag, I got my chicken. Ready.
So, Blaine, go ahead and describe the differences
so far.
Have more viewers that weren't here before.
This one's a lot shittier. It's
you say this one sucks compared
to like the Genesis one, in my opinion, is far superior to this one. The
so
music's.
This is the SNES one.
This is the Super
to...
Nintendo
Although,
compared to Genesis.
The carpet ride was pretty tough in this one.
Yeah.
A little too tough for Blaine.
Yeah.
Fuck that level. And this one's got the bag, the other one didn't.
I mean...
the bag is the saving grace of this game.
I mean, this is it right here, my fucking baggie. Saving my life.
We had a
countless
sword in the
times. Yeah, sword's way better than anything that this game's got to offer.
Oh my god.
Whoa. Nah, in my opinion, the Genesis one is way better. What do you think about that, stupid son of a bitch?
Whoa.
It's
getting so close to you right
now. Hot and heavy over here.
Back it up, guy.
What are you doing? You can't push him back.
Maybe I can. It's really like it's slowing down.
It's giving you
so
slow
much.
Motion effects. Giving you time to think what you want to do. I see what you're trying to do.
Like, how many times am I gonna hit this guy?
I thought it was only five.
Maybe it's six.
Getting a little cocky there, aren't we, Blaine?
Maybe it's seven.
Yeah. I'm gonna survive here.
Whoa, anyway,
what a cocky
you got
piece
that.
Of
shit. You're so lucky on how you got that one.
Oh, I thought.
Man,
I thought
it.
I could be
that
a little
been
more
it
cocky.
That would have been it, too.
That was a little too bag happy, I think.
You don't even know what you're talking about.
The
bag
happy
the bag is the only good part about this game. It's the only benefit of this game compared to the other one.
Man,
the music's better, the level design's better, the
why
graphics
gotta,
are
why
better.
Why you gotta hate on it so much?
It's not. This isn't a bad
this
game.
Guy got, this guy got mad at me when I said Until Dawn wasn't that great, until it started picking up.
It's because he got shit on in the lava level
now
for like 3 hours.
Now he's being a real big hypocrite.
He's a hypocrite about anything.
Yeah, chuck those apples, those dud apples at him.
In the head.
Yeah. Well. Look at them 80s bounce, baby.
Mighty close, isn't he?
You know, back up, snake.
You could probably jump on top of his head.
So you could probably go behind him.
I wonder if his location has anything to do with, like, where I am.
Cocky piece of crap.
Still trying to kill me. Is it done? Is that it? Did I beat it?
Watch you walk to the right.
I didn't do anything yet. Nope.
Watch out, he's coming back. Sounds like Thor.
I can't do anything yet.
Oh, whoa! Shit!
The hell was that?
Man, what a sneaky piece of crap.
You thought you could outwit the most powerful being on Earth.
You gonna rebolt? Or just the one?
Not as powerful as you think you are. It's more power than you'll ever have. His power will not exceed mine for long. Genie, here's my third wish. Make me an all-powerful genie.
Why's your voice changing every time you're reading it?
I have no choice.
Your wish is my command, master.
Ba-boom. Yes, yes, I can feel the absolute power!
It's probably so loud.
It's so loud.
Blow people's speakers out.
That's alright.
You know what? Why don't you read it?
I'm good.
Let's go put your bag somewhere.
Bad guy.
And just like that, the land of Iraq was safe. For another couple hundred years.
I know you had to do it because of that stupid law.
Stupid idiot.
Did I live here anywhere?
Oh,
third and final wish is your freedom. Ah!
Oh, does that feel good? Down at the road. I got jungles to be lost in.
Gosh, Danny, I'm so gonna miss you.
What's that say?
What? What's? What are the differences?
Oh, we explain that.
Well, that's what we just did.
I know.
Yeah, that was up there.
Jeez. Somebody asked that.
Yes, Cheese Whiz.
Cheese Whiz. Cheese Louise.
Call me Al. Alibaba. He's got a goofy hat.
Whoa!
Put them goofy hats on.
Look out, New World. Here I come.
Oh, so we did it. Goodness. We beat both of them. Back to back. Genesis is way better.
Good analysis.
Simple enough.
An hour and 40 minutes. Hour and a half to beat this one.
Salaryman, Kamachu, boo boo boo, Munta.
Boo boo boo.
So, well, yeah.
Genesis, way better.
Do you guys agree? What do you guys think? I mean, I personally thought the Genesis one was superior.
I would agree.
Yeah, I mean, what you're saying, the level design is definitely better on the Genesis. The cell shading looks a lot better. I mean, it's not like the graphics aren't like huge difference, but you can see that there is a little bit more work put into the Genesis one. The soundtrack's also better.
I mean, some of these stages are just not even necessary.
Yeah. They like really had nothing to do with the movie. Like, every Genesis stage was planned along with the movie, basically. The SNES one was just a bunch of random nonsense stages. And then finally, like, the Jafar one kind of, like,
at the end
fit in.
It was like that was the most accurate to the movie, I feel like.
Well, yeah, the first level fit and the last level fit, and everything else kind of didn't. Maybe the lava level a little bit, but
the genie level, too. The genie level in Genesis is great. The genie level in this was a piece of shit.
Yeah. Yeah, genie level was really weird.
I just feel like the whole game, all you do is jumping on things. Jumping on things' heads. At least the other one, we got a sword, we got to attack people.
Yeah, what are you doing jumping on things?
And apples that we like hardly use the apples for really anything in here.
Yeah, the apples are kind of useless in this. Or maybe they were useful, Wayne just didn't use them.
Just
The bag. That was the most crucial item of everything, was the bag.
And these post-credits are a little lame. Don't even have people's real name in it.
Professor F? Yeah, it's just all... whatever.
Capcom can be a little weird sometimes.
Let's hope they're not weird with Resident Evil. A couple weeks.
Of course not.
It's gotta be good. I mean, not that it has to be good.
It looks awesome. I really hope it's good. Because the last 6 was not good.
Well,
I bought it. We're gonna play that eventually too.
So, here. 6, the Leon story, is pretty solid. And Leon gameplay is really good. The rest of the game, which is, I think you could play as
three or four other people.
Yeah, it's 3 other characters. They all suck. Like the Chris one, when you come in, you don't worry about ammo at all. You're just spraying from the start, and it's like an action movie. Which, I mean, in 5 it kind of worked out a little bit better, but...
5 was cool if you played with another person. Like, we got that up at school.
Yeah.
And I played it co-op with my roommate, and we had so much fun. Like, that was, like, what we were doing for, like, a good few days. And it was really enjoyable. But if you're playing it by yourself, it's just an action game. Like, it wasn't a Resident Evil game. It was a good...
There should be a survival
horror game. It wasn't a good survival horror game.
Like, I mean, take The Last of Us, for instance. That was a great game.
Yeah.
And it was more survival, kind of, like,
So, well, now that we're talking about other games. So that's it of Aladdin for Super Nintendo.
That's it. Kaputs. So, Bunzo.
We played through Aladdin for Genesis and Super Nintendo. We did a little comparison for them. If you'd like to take a look back, you can look through our videos on Twitch. We're also going to put them up on YouTube as soon as possible. You can follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Check out our website, brodaymedia.com. Brand new. And we'll be streaming for you again next weekend, Sunday, 2 o'clock probably. So, stay tuned. Thank you for watching.